This video will show you how to add annotations to your citations for an annotated works cited list. When you log in to NoodleTools, your projects page shows first. To the right of each project are your sources. Open the icon that is a picture of a stack of books. Your sources for this particular project show. Click on the source you want to add an annotation to. Scroll down to the box that says Annotation. Type right into the box or prepare your annotation on another document, copy it, and paste it into the annotation box. Here is my annotation that I prepared ahead of time. I will copy and paste the annotation into the correct box at NoodleTools. When the annotation is completed, hit the blue Save button at the top right. Let's take a look at what it will look like when you are finished. Hit the printer icon at the top. First, choose Formatting Options. A menu of options opens to the right. NoodleTools has explained what you need to know about titles and headers for a works cited list. You can choose whether you want to include annotations and/or URLs when you print. Click the arrow to open the formatting options for include citations and annotations. Select print citations and annotations. When you are ready, click the printer icon again and choose where you would like to print your works cited list to. Usually I send my list to a Google Doc so that I have access from whatever computer I am using. All of your citations and annotations stay at NoodleTools no matter how many times you print. Since NoodleTools is connected to my Google Drive, it will go easily. Click Print Export to Google Docs, select all sources, and submit. Your Works Cited list automatically opens in Google Drive. You will see your citations and annotations correctly formatted.